You can have your seat.
The FDC National Council consists of the party district chairpersons, all National Executive Committee members, members of parliament, 3 members representing Elders Council, and 3 members representing the Youth League. Other members of the council are 3 members representing the Women League, flag bearers of each sub-region who were unsuccessful in the general elections, all elected local government district chairpersons and mayors. Much as the majority of these council members stand up for the National Council meeting, which was held at the party headquarters in Najanankumbi today, it was a different story for the party's representatives in parliament. Out of the 32 MPs they were having, only 3 turned up for this meeting, including Nandala Mafabi, Geoffrey Kanya, and Yusuf Nsibambi.
Somebody ask your media not to distort the message of the...
But what could be the cause of their shunning of this meeting? The party's chief whip in parliament, Yusuf Nsibambi, in response, described them as self-seekers who are undecided.
I know most of the members of parliament. I don't know them, including myself. Just self-seekers and just look for employment. But if you're a serious person interested in liberating this country, definitely you have to belong here. We really have no big issue with them. As whip, I've talked to them. I've talked to them repeatedly. But you don't have to worry. I think our worry is, are we in a position here to change the lives of our people?
Nsibambi, however, warned that early next year, they'll be coming up with a list of bearing only the names of the party members. All those who are undecided on where they belong will be left out.
February, I think all members of parliament and other leaders who are interested in vying for positions on the ticket of FDC, they have to come and show interest. And I think this meeting is going to come up with such a resolution. Otherwise, as it is, we have members of parliament who are supporting the party, but they are on the fence. They are not so sure whether legitimacy lies here or at Katongo. But legally, powers of FDC and the management of the party is here.
Sabiti, however, reiterated that the window is still open for all the aggrieved party members to return to the party. He gave them assurance that they are more than ready to sit with them on the same table to resolve the existing differences that have left the party torn apart.
I wanted to clarify this, to know that there is no problem within our party. Our programs will continue as usual. We are going to campaign. That's why I was requesting my chairman and other members to make sure that they go deep in the village, start recruiting, and making sure that the party continues. We are set, we are about, as maybe you may hear later, to request candidates who want to stand in the next elections and other areas.
This has been the first National Council to sit ever since the FDC party split, with a break of factions setting base at Katonga and electing what they said was a parallel interim leadership. Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.